Plants are absolutely crucial for life on Earth as we know it. They represent over 80% of the biomass, and the biology is absolutely fascinating. In our department, we study at the molecular level how plants respond to the environment to optimize their growth and development.
Plants cannot move to find optimal growth conditions, but they do perceive and sense their environment. This environment could be like living organisms or nutrient availability, light, temperature. So this is why plants are fascinating. They are really an excellent model to study acclimation and adaptation to environmental changes.
Our students belong to a generation who's interested in nature preservation. By studying plants, you can make a difference and you can contribute to the understanding and the conservation of biodiversity.
I really enjoy the interdisciplinarity that is present in the department here, and any research skills that I develop and gain from my work here at the University of Geneva would be very valuable for me to apply and understand my own research on how plant roots develop and grow in the soil.
The groups in our department do research at the highest academic level on many different topics through worldwide collaboration using state-of-the-art technologies.
My group uses cell biology and genetics to understand how nutrients are acquired by roots and how roots respond to the environment.
Students get in-depth insight not only into academic research, but also in applied aspects of molecular plant sciences. They have network opportunities in our master program with the option of molecular plant sciences in the international PhD school in life sciences, as well as through discussions with world-renowned speakers in our seminar series.
There is a fantastic cooperation that exists between PhD students, postdocs, and the researchers in the department, and in to help conduct experiments, carry out analysis. The collaborative attitude that we see with the PhD students, postdocs, and researchers does not just stay within the department, but it extends across the institute as well.
It's important to have eyes open to really see if there is something interesting, something special coming up, and then have also the courage to follow it and to try to solve that question. We are proud of our motivated and bright students and postdocs. They quickly learn new techniques and new skills, but they also bring in their unique ideas and expertise.
Geneva has a rich history of internationally acclaimed botanists who shaped the way we study plants and the natural world. Research in plant biology started in Geneva more than 200 years ago. Now we need the next generation of students to continue this journey.